Hey friends, in this video, I want to show you how to add a card to Apple Wallet. Then you can use it anywhere Apple Pay is accepted. So to get started, you're going to open up the Wallet app. If you've never used the Wallet app before, you're going to have to accept a couple terms before you get started. But then to add a card, you're going to click on that plus sign. It's going to give you some options of different cards to add, but we're going to choose add a debit or credit card. Click continue, and then it's going to allow you to scan the card. So you're just going to hold the card on the side that has the numbers on it and scan it. Then it's gonna ask me to enter the name on the card and click next. Then you need to enter the expiration date and the CVV number. That's the 3-digit number on the back. Now the terms and conditions you're gonna be given are the terms for your bank for mobile wallets. That's gonna be different for every different bank. So you need to scroll through here and click continue. And then it's gonna give you options for verifying the card. It seems like every different bank has different options for verifying. So I'll do a text message. And then I have the option to make this my default card if I want. I'm gonna say not now. So now your card's ready to use. So next up, you're gonna wanna check out my video about how to use Apple Pay in a store. I'm going to leave the link right here for you. Check that one out.